Hey guys, what's up? My name is Rukma. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video, I'm going to be sharing a bunch of my product empties. So basically, I have finished these products through the first half of 2024. I mean, of course, we're still in June, but yeah, I think we've almost completed the first half. And ये first 6 months में मैंने बहुत सारे products obviously empty out किए हैं. सारे मैं आपको आज नहीं दिखा सकती because वो सारे products ये बड़े से थैले में मैंने यहाँ पे रखे हैं. Let's keep the video short and crisp, because of which I have thought of dividing this video into multiple parts. So today I'm gonna focus on skincare, and then I'm gonna do probably another video where I show you my makeup and fragrance empties. Then we can do one on hair care empties. But आज के video में we'll strictly focus on skincare empties. Whatever I have basically emptied out in the skincare category, I'm gonna talk to you guys about how the product was, whether it was effective for me, whether I'm gonna repurchase that in the future or I'm not gonna repurchase that in the future. So yeah, it's going to be a pretty exciting video. So grab your coffee and a snack and let's start with today's video. All right guys, the first product empty that I have with me is actually not a skincare product. It is a body care product. What I have with me is this shower gel from Plum Body Loving. This is the Hawaiian Roomba shower gel. Now guys, this is a really good shower gel, perfect for the summer, perfect for that hot season, because this is like a tropical fragrance which will remind you of the beach and some margaritas and all of that. It's a really nice shower gel, you guys. Inka body mist mujhe iske shower gel se bhi zyada pasand hai, but ye bhi of course bahut hi acha hai, bahut hi acche se aapke body ko cleanse kar dega. It will leave an amazing fragrance in your washroom once you're done with the shower. It's not very expensive also, so I think I'm definitely gonna repurchase this in the future. Filhal Mumbai mein the monsoons have entered, so I'm not really looking forward to this fragrance, but definitely next summer mein, if I don't find like a good alternative, I will definitely purchase the Hawaiian Roomba shower gel from Plum Body Loving. Next up, I have with me the Simple Micellar Water. Now this is their 200 ml bottle, and I have finished every last drop of this particular micellar water. Now guys, I have spoken to you people about this micellar water like a number of times in my past videos. And will I repurchase this? Of course I will repurchase this, because this is one of the best micellar waters that I've used in my life. This is gentle, this is very affordable, and this very nicely takes off all kinds of makeup. Like even if it's waterproof makeup, it will definitely take it off very smoothly and easily. So it's a wonderful micellar water, and you guys should definitely try this one out. All right, next up I have a face wash with me. Now this is like an underdog, because not too many people talk about this product, and also I haven't seen this brand run too many campaigns or promotions. So basically I have the Papaya Deep Cleanse face wash from Biotique. Now Biotique is an amazing brand, you guys. Firstly, it's all natural. Secondly, it's super affordable, and thirdly, it has such amazing products. I completely love this face wash. I've been loving this even from before the lockdown wala phase, and this is something which is so nice. It's like a mild scrub. I mean, of course it's a face wash, but because this has like chote beads and all, to aap logo na thoda sa wo scrub wala feeling aa jayega isse, and bahut hi lightly and gently aapke face ko cleanse karega. Itne acche se cleanse karta hai ye, gives you a very bright and glowing skin once you use it. Extremely affordable. Like this face wash is for ₹ 180, and I think during sale times aap isko Amazon ya Nykaa pe check kar sakte ho, aur bhi affordable price में आपको यह मिल जाएगा. इट्स अ वेरी गुड फेस वॉश, सो आई विल डेफिनेटली रीपर्चेज दिस वन. एंड नेक्स्ट अप, आई हैव अ स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट विद मी. आई हैव वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट सीरम्स. दिस इज द लॉरियल रिवाइटलिफ्ट हाइलुरोनिक एसिड सीरम. नाउ दिस वॉज माई फर्स्ट बॉटल. आई हैव फिनिश दिस अप. आई यूज टू बी वेरी रेगुलर विद माई सीरम एप्लीकेशन वन आई यूज टू यूज दिस, बिकॉज दिस गिवस मी रिजल्ट, विच इज वाई एवरी डे आई वुड वॉन्ट टू रीच आउट टू इट एंड आई वुड वॉन्ट टू यूज इट, बिकॉज दिस गिवस मी अमेजिंग रिजल्ट. The very next morning, whenever I used to apply the serum, I would get up with glowing and soft, smooth, supple skin. So I think if you guys have dry skin, you guys are gonna love it. And of course, this comes with hyaluronic acid, which has its own benefits. It's a very good serum. It's tagged as the world's best serum for a reason, right? So everybody has always spoken positively about this serum, and me too. I have always got very good benefits out of this. So I will definitely be repurchasing this one. I also happen to love the glycolic acid serum from L'Oreal. Alright guys, next up I have two more shower gels. Now these are also very very summer friendly. So the first one that I have is this one from Dettol. This is their Refresh Long Lasting Odor Protection Hygiene Body Wash. Now this one was also very reasonable, Rs. 200 for a 250ml shower gel. But of course, discount pe aapko ye aur bhi reasonable price pe mil jayega. Now this is something which actually Vivek had purchased for himself, but maine bhi isko 2-3 baar use kiya hai and guys, it smells amazing. Very refreshing because this is predominantly like a lime, like a lemon smell, jo I think summers mein bahut hi refreshing ek vibe deta hai, you know. So you guys can definitely try this one out. Of course, it's not a very popular or like a very spoken about shower gel, but it's a very basic shower gel from a brand like Dettol, which really delivers. You know, it's a very refreshing vibe, a very refreshing fragrance for the summer season. So of course, I am gonna repurchase it next summer because, like I said, monsoon aa chuka hai. And another one which I have is the Water Lily and Oil shower gel from Nivea. I've also finished this one. This one is also a 250ml bottle and this one will cost you rupees 275. Nykaa runs quite a lot of discounts on Nivea products, so aap log definitely check out kar lena. And bahut hi acha shower gel hai ye. Isko shayad main repurchase na karu because iska jo smell hai bahut acha hai, lekin utna long lasting nahi lagta hai mujhe. It's a very mild fragrance. I like shower gels you know, which have a little bit of a strong fragrance which will at least stay for 3 to 4 hours. I know it's difficult during the summer season, but there are some shower gels which do give you that vibe for 3 to 4 hours, which I think this one doesn't. So probably I will not repurchase, but I don't want to discourage you from buying this because this is a very good shower gel and bahut acha fragrance hai, but mujhe thoda sa longevity bhi acha lagta hai fragrance mein, which is why probably I will personally skip this one. Next up, I have a body lotion with me. Now this is actually the body lotion. It looks more like a hand cream or like a foot cream, but this is the Nykaa body lotion in the variant Love Struck. I had basically picked this up for its color. I think this range also has like a shower gel. I'm not very sure if this has a body mist. Like Love Struck ka shower gel to hai, if I'm not wrong. But this is a really nice body lotion, but of course it's a very small tube, so I never used to apply it throughout my body. I used to apply this more as a hand cream and as a foot cream, and it was very effective, like a very light weighted you know, moisturizer or a lotion which can be used as a hand cream or a foot cream because of its size. You can also carry it with you all if you all are traveling, and this one is also pretty reasonable. 149 rupees ke liye chhotu sa aapko tube mil jayega. Works well and I will definitely repurchase. Probably I will try like a different variant. Ye bhi jo hai bahut acha tha, iska fragrance bhi bahut amazing, ek floral and ek soft delicate kind of a fragrance hai, but probably I will repurchase this because this was nice. This was a really nice moisturizer. All right, I love clay masks. Okay guys, I love applying face masks. Basically, I also enjoy sheet masks, but if you ask me, I love face masks more because I find them more effective, like quickly. They really brighten up your skin and, you know, can help with your pores as well. So this is one of my favorite face masks actually. This is the Naked and Raw Coffee face mask from M-Caffeine. A very amazing product. It's very gentle on the skin. It doesn't make your skin very dry when it dries up, doesn't crack up. You can take it off very easily. It's very gentle. Smells of coffee and how. It's very nice. I mean, of course I'm gonna be repurchasing this because I am a coffee lover and M-Caffeine products are dominated with the coffee fragrance. So yeah, they have some amazing products actually, honestly speaking. This face mask was really good. It did give me like brighter and softer skin whenever I used to apply it. This is a little expensive. This is for $5.75 for a 100-gram face mask, but I have seen that face masks are usually expensive. Like they're all around the 500 above range, be it Plum or be it any other brand. You know, face masks are usually not very reasonable is what I've observed. So I have really enjoyed using this mask and I'm gonna be repurchasing this for all my life. And the next product actually is something which I don't know if it's still available, if it's still there in the market, but I would still like to recommend because this is something which was pretty great. I don't know if it was effective for the reason what its name is, you know. This is basically the anti-acne face gel from Bella Vita Organic. I have completely finished this up. Now I don't know if this has worked against acne, but it is a very hydrating gel. It is a very fast absorbing gel. It's a natural gel. It has all very good ingredients like neem, tulsi, tea tree and aloe. But I don't know if it has helped me with my acne. But coming to my hydration and the moisturization part, it did a very good job. I used to use this like my night skincare product ke hisab se. Mujhe ye chala. काफ़ी दिनों तक, दो तीन हफ्तों तक मैंने इसको रात को यूज़ किया है. इट्स अ लॉट लाइक एलोवेरा जेल, बट इट हैज़ अदर इंग्रेडिएंट्स अलोंग विद दैट. नाउ ऑफ कोर्स इफ आई हैव टू लुक फॉर अ एंटी एक्ने स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट, आई विल नॉट ग्रेविटेट टुवर्ड्स दिस. सेकेंडली, आई डोंट इवन नो इफ दिस इज अवेलेबल. प्रॉब्ली दिस वॉज अ फ्री प्रोडक्ट, यू नो, ड्यूरिंग वन ऑफ द परचेजेस. मुझे फ्री मिला था शायद नायका से, आई एम नॉट वेरी श्योर. बट एज एन एंटी एक्ने प्रोडक्ट डेफिनेटली आई विल नॉट बी बाइंग दिस, बट एज अ स्किन केयर प्रोडक्ट I really did enjoy this one. All right, I have another body lotion with me. This is actually the Cocoa Glow Cocoa Butter Serum and Lotion from Vaseline. Now, I love this, guys. I love this. I have been using this since years and years. I love the cocoa fragrance. And Vaseline lotions ke baare mein main kya bolu yaar? Like, these are so amazing. We've been using this for generations now. And it's a really, really good product. I basically had purchased this for travel purposes. Like, ये जो size है ना, ये traveling के लिए carry करना इतना easy रहता है. And इसको थोड़ा सा shower के बाद hands पे and legs पे लगा लो if you have dry skin, या फिर आपको सोने के पहले लगा लो तो smell भी बहुत अच्छा करता है. बहुत reasonable है, बहुत ही अच्छा product है. Definitely gonna repurchase this. And if it comes to Vaseline, I will probably gravitate towards the Cocoa one because I am specifically very fond of this fragrance. Then I have a face scrub for you guys. This one is from M Caffeine. God, this is such a good face scrub. Now guys, we are not supposed to use a face scrub every single day, right? You're supposed to scrub your face for 2 to 3 times a week, and I used to do that, and that has benefited my skin so much, like getting rid of my blackheads or my dead skin cells. Like of course blackheads hai abhi bhi mujhe, nose ke round to bahut zyada hai, pure tarah se nahi gaye hain, lekin reduce karne ke liye ye particular face scrub M Caffeine ka bahut zyada helpful raha hai. It's a very mild face scrub. Again, it smells amazingly of coffee and bahut hi gentle hai on the skin, lekin bahut hi effective hai. And I have tried my hands on a couple of other face scrubs also, you know, but if I have to buy a face scrub again, I will definitely want to buy the M Caffeine one, because this is really effective. And because I have dry skin, I am generally a little cautious while purchasing skincare, because I don't want something jo mere skin ko aur zyada dry out kar dega. And this being a face scrub, I was a little skeptical, but has this delivered? Yes, it has delivered, and over and above my expectations. Next up, I have another clay mask with me. This is a little dirty, this bottle. I'm so sorry for that. This one is from Swiss Beauty. This is their lavender mask. Okay, Swiss Beauty has a number of other these masks available in these beautiful pastel shades. You know, they have a pista green mask, like pista green color ka bottle or tub. Basically, it looks like an ice cream, doesn't it? Then they have, I think, pastel yellow mein kuch hai, pastel orange mein kuch hai, if I'm not wrong. If possible, I will attach a picture somewhere. So ye sare na unke jo variants hai, sare hi are dealing with different problems, right? So this one, the lavender mask, is supposed to soothen, brighten and whiten your skin. I am not very sure why the last part is mentioned. Anyway, it's a 100 gram ka tub, and I don't know if I've fully finished this. If I haven't, I want to show you the texture of this. Okay, so right now you can see it has tightened up a little, but when this had come to me, which was like a while back, because I have been using this for a while now, ye kafi pehle aaya tha mere paas ye product, to jab ye aaya tha na, bahut hi smooth tha and itna tighten up nahi hua tha. And isko apply karne mein maza aa jata hai, because this also, like the M Caffeine coffee mask, it doesn't dry up on my skin, you know, it doesn't crack up, and I can just remove it very easily. It's very, very gentle, brightens my skin, and it did help me with my dark spots also, like a little bit. So it's a very, very good face mask and a very affordable one. Like I had mentioned a few minutes back, that face masks are usually not very reasonable, but Swiss Beauty has some great face masks at a very nice price point. I of course haven't been able to lay my hands on the other variants, but ye lavender wala though बहुत ही अच्छा था. आई विल रीपर्चेज, बिकॉज इसको लगा के ना मुझे वो एक्सट्रीम ड्राई वाला फीलिंग नहीं आता है, वे माई स्किन feels all stretchy and irritated, वो नहीं होता है मेरे साथ. Which is something which I absolutely enjoy and adore. I have another product with me, which actually is from Lakme. This is the Lakme Perfect Radiance Day Cream, which actually is something I used to apply post my shower. You know, I've completely finished this off. So this is basically like it's a little bit like Pond's BB cream, you can say, but it's somewhere between a cream and what should I say? It has a little bit of tint also. Now I will not repurchase this probably because this is not for my dry skin. If you are an oily skin girl and you're looking for a post shower cream, face cream, not a serum, not a moisturizer, you want to go for a face cream with tint, then you can go for this one. This is the Lakme Perfect Radiance Day Cream. Okay, again little bit expensive, but अगर आप oily skin category में आते हो, आप ये product काफी enjoy करने वाले हो, because ये बिल्कुल भी आपके skin को ना oily नहीं बनाता है. But क्योंकि मेरा dry skin है, मुझे थोड़ा सा ड्राई आउट करता था ये प्रोडक्ट, which is why probably I will not repurchase this. But I have to say this that after shower, अगर मुझे एक no makeup makeup look करना होता था तो मैं ये वाला क्रीम अप्लाई करती थी. येस इट डिड ड्राई मी आउट, येस इट डिड फील इची आफ्टर अ पॉइंट बिकॉज इट डिड नॉट गिव मी एनी नरिशमेंट और मॉइस्चर, बट आई लव द लुक ऑफ इट, यू नो. सो या इंटरनली इट माइट नॉट बी दैट कंफर्टेबल, बट एक्सटर्नली इट यूज टू गिव मी अ फैब लुक. All right, you guys, those are all the product empties that I wanted to share with you guys today. I basically covered like skincare and body care today. In the next video, I'm going to be sharing my fragrance, makeup and hair care empties with you guys. I mean, not the next video, but very, very soon I'm going to film that and I'm going to share that with you. I really, really hope you enjoyed watching today's video. If you did, please, please, please like the video, share it with your friends, subscribe to my channel and comment down below. I will see you very, very soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Loads and loads of love, you guys. Bye-bye.